Nice to see y'all. You got two black eyes and loving too hard, and a black car that matches your blackest soul. I wouldn't change ya. Oh, would never try to make you ignore. All the neon poster was your sign, and a Midwest wind with passage rise, and wouldn't change ya. Oh, would never try to make you
just another round. That was a song about living in LA, y'all. Yeah. It's a nice treat to just wake up at a nice, easy 3 p.m. and then know that you're just gonna come down and melt your own body from playing rock. It's fucking great, you guys. I'm not trying to melt faces, I'm melting my own body. All right. This is a song about a girl I knew growing up in Las Vegas. My mouth now, you move in circles hoping no one's gonna find out. Whistle like it, kiss the ring and let them bow down, looking for the time of your life. A pretty picture, but this theory is like so loud. A face like heavy kitchen lighting in your nightgown. Back away from the water, baby, you might drown. The party isn't over tonight. That it's legal. You guys, you have to understand something. It's crazy to me. I was smoking a joint backstage and no cop stopped me. I'm usually hiding in a bathroom. You can hear it, it's fresh on my voice. I'm usually hiding that shit. Coppers! The dressing room is full of weed! No, don't go look at my dressing room, please. Okay. Fuck me, let's do it. The song's about being it hurts until it stops.
Cause I know you need it, you really drink the water, drink the water. Oh, we gotta turn up the crazy. Living like a washed up celebrity. Shooting fireworks like it's the 4th of July.
Until we feel alright.
Till we feel alright. Oh, I know you need it, you really drink the water, drink the water.
Right. You guys doing all right?
Fuck yeah.
All right. Forgot what I was doing.
This is gospel for the fallen ones, locked away in permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies. Pieces of broken memories. Oh, 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 oh.
Come on, y'all, it's a soccer stadium. See them fucking hands.
Oh, 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 oh,
that's dope.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. All right. Now, never got the chance to meet Frank Sinatra, and if I did, I'd probably do something real embarrassing. But I wrote a song trying to be like him, so let's do it. Or not.
You are lonely. I see the shadows on my face.
What up?
People have told me I don't look the same.
How the f?
Maybe I lost weight, or I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart on my chest so that you can see it too. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a dancer? Oh, letting the water fall. The death of a dancer. Oh, seems so fitting for healthy ever after. Ooh, how could I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor. Cutting my mind off, it feels like my heart is going to burst. Alone at a table for two, and I just wanna be saved. And when you think of me, am I the best you've ever had? Share one more drink with me, smile even though you're sad. I'm walking the line, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, letting the water fall. The death of a bachelor. Oh, seems so fitting for healthy ever after. Ooh, how could I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor.
Give me that funk, horny boys. Thank you guys. So I had the chance to be on Broadway last year, right? It's kind of crazy. I did a show called Kinky Boots, and it's the stars are a bunch of drag queens. Yeah, they're all dudes, and I didn't know like the first day, and it was like, dude, I'm getting so many numbers right now. This is crazy. And then I fucked all of them. Okay. This song is about being who the fuck you are.
If you change your mind, you know where to find me. 'Cause I
I was watching The Office today. That's it. Next song. That's all. Just thought you guys wanted to know.
Welcome to the end of eras. Ice is melted back to life. Turn my time and serve my sentence. Stress me up and watch me die.
Feels good, tastes good, must be mine.
Time to see decapitated, you just might see a ghost tonight.
If you don't know now, you know.
Take it back the crowd, I'm dressed up and naked. See what's fun is headed.
I am so much more than royal. Snatch your chain and miss your eyes.
Feels good, tastes good, must be mine.
Heroes always get remembered, but you know legends never die.
And if you don't know now, you know.
I'm taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up.
Into sockets, flip the switch and watch them run.
See what's fun is it?
Dance, 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 dance
Okay. Now, the last time we played Weenie Roast, I think we did this song as well, but we haven't played it in a while. It's been about a year. So let's see if it works. But first, Kenny's gonna do 5 minutes of stand-up. Here we go.
Airplane food's a hell of a thing, isn't it?
Stick to our...
Hey, stick to my job, bro.
Hey, can I ride on it while you guys ride me?
Oh, shit. We got movement, people. Super sick.
You guys got any jokes? Any good stories? What does that say, darling? God, that smells good right there. Right there, Popes. Oh, get him! Oh, oh, that's dope. Did you make that? That's badass. Oh, I love it too. OC Observatory. Sorry, we're gonna have a conversation. You guys talk amongst yourselves. Okay, what's up? Oh, so dope. Stone Pony, that's some real shit. Okay. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. Okay. Now that I look like Sideshow Bob, let's do this song.
Loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Smiling
you go? Will you let me go? Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
So you think you can stone me and spit in my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die?
For letting us do that, you guys.
Wow, goddamn, you got some pipes, girl.
Sorry to assume your pronoun. Are you? What?
God damn. You don't even have a microphone. Yes.
Are you a singer? You got some diaphragm power, girl. That's serious. That's just you. You're like, fuck.
She's like, I'm high.
No, I'm just kidding. Blowing up your spot. All right. This is the first song we got to pick for radio for Panic at the Disco. It's kind of dope.
Oh, well, imagine as I'm facing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid too. Oh, yes, but what a shame! What a shame the poor groom's bride is.
Fuck yeah.
My John Deere with her, haven't you people ever heard of? Who's in a goddamn door? No, much better to face these kinds of things. With a sense of poison. The sense of oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is safe. And this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Woo! Well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is safe. And this calls for a toast. Pour the champagne, pour the champagne. Better to be
the sense of poison, rationality. Again. A drunken, haven't you people ever heard of? Who's in a goddamn door? Rationality. I chimed in. How many people ever heard of? Who's in a goddamn door? No, it's better to face these kinds of things with the sense of poison, rationality. Come on, baby.
Thanks for letting us do that. It's crazy. It's awesome we're still going to play that song. Okay, real quick. Hey, give up big ups for 30 Seconds to Mars. We've known those guys for a minute now, and they've always been the sweetest people in the world. And also, who the fuck? Yeah, fucking Blink-182, dude. Humble brag. I saw Mark backstage. And I gave him a hug. Dude, I got to hug. He posted a picture where I look like a mini Mark, and I'm so happy. I can die now. But before I do, let's do this song. Thank you guys very much for hanging out with us. It's actually Saturday night. We have an album coming out June 22nd. This song's on it.
Somebody else to carry me. There's nothing that's there for me. My door, all the people I know are who they used to be. And if I try to change my life for more a day, there would be nobody else to save. And I can't change into a person I don't wanna be. So,
oh, it's Saturday night.
I pray for the wicked on the weekend. Mama, can I get another? I wake up, I wanna be who I couldn't say I'd ever been. But it's so much more than I ever was. If every night I go to sleep knowing that I give everything that I had to give, then it's all I could have asked for. I've been standing up beside everything I've ever said, but
oh, it's Saturday night.
I'm praying for the wicked on the weekend. Mama, can I get another amen? If I had one more day to wish, if I had one more day to be better than I could have ever been.
Yes.
If I had one more day to wish, if I had one more day, I could be better, but baby.
Oh, it's Saturday night.
And pray for the wicked on the weekend. Mama, can I get another amen?
Saturday night.
guys. Thank you very much. Have fun with Blink.